I've exchanged. Liam's trying to hide. Nobby Stone.
Oh God. Shut up. Shut up. Oh. Oh my God. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Hey, yo. Fuck off.
It's light up. I like how that. Rats just jump in front of that.
Should have fucking scorched the fucker.
Oh.
Yeah, get to my phone now. Good luck with that. Even though you probably know my fucking tap code. Maybe you don't.
So far you haven't run into a wall door yet. Oh, here we go.
Don't jinx it.
Later on.
Yeah. Hello?
The stereo. So, the camera.
Fuck off. Oh shit. Whoa.
I don't want to live anymore.
Oh, that's fucking lucky.
Bats off the edge. No!
Lucky there's fucking stairs there.
Drop.
Where's the fucking... Get out of my fucking piss off!
Motorcycles, dude.
Fucking light it.
I don't mean it. Go round a circle.
Fuck you.
Cause about to hit you again.
Set real far. Bit of a dodgy bridge running going straight line.
Shit. Sure, the glass is a hit. Most expensive thing on the game?
Yeah, I was just going to say that.
Liam snorting coke whilst playing on the game, he's multitasking. No one.
be there. I remember.
Is alive. Got a heat missile or something on the feet.
Oh, really?
That would still be boiling when he landed on that.
So, what's the fire tool? I don't think it would. Boom. It's our favourite part.
Well, the white fingers drop.
White fingers?
Yeah, white chocolate fingers. Let's see if you can do it first time.
Probably not.
Oh, ouch!
At least I only need a quarter of a heart. Instead of fucking like
five. Hitting the tree, hitting off, run up. Wait, it's still alive! He actually landed on the tree. Technically, he should still be alive. God, that's gonna be painful if you land in butt first, wasn't it?
Straight up the ass. Super deep penetration.
Oh.
So last time I fell 3 times all the way down. It's like, what? How the fuck? That was cool.
Luckily I forgot my camera.
Yeah. That was funny. I think it's something to do with the limits of the game, like, because it still counts the steps as the actual ground. If you land on a step each time, then it'll you'll just carry on going down. I wonder if that works, how far you can possibly go down. End up back on the beach. The fuck? Whoops, that was about to happen.
Just grab another step. I'll be alive.
I'm gonna die at this, right? It'll be funny as fuck.
I like sometimes you just stop and just wait until it falls. For jump.
How the hell did I manage to fucking
do it last time?
Yeah, first time as well, all the way up. I did every single step.
One step.
That was the last one as well.
You just grabbed onto it. You just grabbed on the last step.
Fucker. I can't believe that.
And then fell. I thought you were going to do it then.
same.
The first time is getting closer.
No! No! Oh my god, I'm gonna die. I know it. Dead. Died.
That's that.
Died from multiple broken feet.
I like that, it's his first step, jump through. We like the save, yes.
Oh nice. Dear. Oh, that was funny. Well, that's my first death, and I haven't even got to the first dungeon yet. That's fucking terrible.
There's some stairs there.
What?
Almost falling down there now.
Come on.
First step.
What?
I'm gonna die now, aren't I? You had to slide, didn't you?
Yeah, probably. Fuck you.
I thought I was good at drinking. Whee! Oof.
Can you imagine if I fell that way 12 times and killed myself from full health? That'd be funny.
Just carry on walking though, just carry on walking.
Imagine how far down I'd go. I'd go fucking miles.
Ground floor, smash.
I would end up back on the beach. That'd be funny.
Sure you can't see a cutscene when you fall in it.
Here we go.
From the boat's eye. To see you just fall gradually.
Oh no, maybe not.
Not just that.
Oh no, it's just one first, isn't it?
Fuck. Risking it.
Run away.
Holy shit. Here we go.